father, Alex Mason, gave up everything he had. He abandoned me so he could defend his country from people like you. I hated him for that. But now, here I am. With you.
So we are the same, David. Shaped by those we have lost.
I throw this to the wind. Oh, what if I was right? Well, did you trust your noble dreams and gentle expectations to the mercy of the
So, how about that? Welcome, one and all, to our Let's Play of Black Ops 2. However, this is not a traditional Let's Play because we have a little bit of a tradition here started by me on February of this year, and that is that we play through Call of Duty games while intoxicated. And I'm just going to cut to cam briefly for a second and show you guys what is going to be on the menu for today.
So, just thought I'd cut to camera here and show you guys what we're going to be drinking today. And today, we got the good stuff. We have Genghis Khan Mongolian Vodka here. And this actually was a gift to my father from one of his employees who was doing a job in Mongolia. And he went there and he gave Dad this. He didn't like it. And he said I could have it, and I gladly took up the opportunity to snatch up some Mongolian vodka here. And let me just read the back here. It says, or it's called Genghis Gold. Genghis Gold vodka is distilled from pure wheat grown in the land of the great Mongol Empire, Genghis Khan. Or Genghis Khan. It's actually probably the correct way to say it. Anyway, unimportant. Who, in the 13th century, ruled over the largest land empire the world has ever known. Genghis Gold vodka is distilled from pure mountain water drawn from the pristine sources of the heart of Mongolia. With its unique freshness and smoothness, this vodka guarantees exceptional taste and quality. So, distilled and bottled from Mongolia. This stuff is pretty strong. So, I'm going to be chasing it mostly with cranberry juice, but the first little bit, or probably a little bit more, but I do not like drinking this kind of stuff straight, but for the first little bit, cheers everybody, and I'll see you on the other side. Jesus. Yeah, don't like drinking it straight, not manly enough. Anyway. See you guys in Black Ops 2.
Anyway, so I'm about that shot in and another half glass, which I was drinking throughout that little intro there. And I'm pretty stoked to get this game started. I will say, though, that I have had only a meager amount of sleep last night. I had to wake up early to be at a business meeting, so I got like 5 hours of sleep, and I'm kind of tired. So I don't know how long this campaign is. I hear it's longer than the other Call of Duties, so I might not get it all done today. And if I don't, we'll come back maybe next week and make sure to finish it while still being intoxicated. But if I just like randomly pass out at some point during recording, you guys will know why. So, without further ado, I'm gonna start a new story. And yes, I would. We're just gonna do it on regular because, you know, this I can barely beat this game unintoxicated on hardened. While intoxicated, it's a whole nother ball game. So expect lots of anger, lots of random philosophizing, some sad emotional moments, and a whole lot of other unexpected tragedies. Secure the building. That guy's voice sounds familiar.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
I know I've heard his voice somewhere. Sounds kind of like,
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit.
Oh. Sounds like, Michael Rooker. Guy who plays Merle in The Walking Dead.
You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska.
Looks same too. Kind of.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby.
Fuck you, kid. I hope you fall.
David, wait.
Go back to the army. Like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, he lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
Yeah, well.
It's Uncle Woods, son.
Things change.
He'd do it for me.
Okay. So, I never actually finished Black Ops 1, surprise, surprise. So I have no idea if this is at all tied to the story of the first game, but, I don't know. Who cares? Anyway, apparently we can mess around with our loadout. So that's kind of cool. I want an AK-47 because I'm badass, and I'm gonna give it floor camouflage. You know why? Because I can. And select fire. Yeah, I'll go with the ACOG sight. What other pistols do I have? What else? Now, looks like we got pretty much bare bones for now. So let's just go with that.
They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film cannons for 12 miles up. Then a C-130 comes by and snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight is a guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? Not this guy.
Good old Zabimvi. What the fuck? What the hell is with this game and its obsession with showing people on fire? Really graphically.
The fire finished.
Really?
Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join him in death.
Well, he was gonna die of natural causes eventually. Hold on, I'm just going to do one very, very, very quick thing, and that is turn on subtitles, because people like subtitles. Hearing impaired.
Location on his location.
They've been moving up from one location to another. We expect some Mimby's men to report back soon.
Where are those subtitles? Okay. Yay, they let me change the number of corpses. That's a callback to the original Call of Duty. Okay. Well, I tried.
The motors have stopped.
Say what you want about Zabimbi. I'm pretty sure he's a crazy bastard. But he's got an awesome beard. Oh, man. I thought they'd ramp up to shooting sort of minorities, but nope, they throw you right into it, you know. And with lots of stereotypes, such as African people rushing at you with machetes. So that's real classy. Okay. If you say so. Ah. I can't tell which guys are our guys and which guys are the enemies. I'll just assume the guys running towards me should be shot. Do I have a grenade? Or, I don't want this. No. Is he trying to... Oh, okay. I'm gonna go hide behind this rock here.
Mortar cruiser down! Damn it, Hudson. They got
got T-62 tanks in support. We need you to take the heat off.
Okay. Call on air support.
Tanks, Hudson. Mason, I'll provide air support on your word.
Okay. There we go. We killed the minorities good. Holy shit. We'll be okay. We'll be okay. Our bones will mend themselves back together. How come it's always the side with the superhuman soldier that can heal all his wounds that ends up winning? Why is it always that guy?
Okay, coming around again.
There's heavy armor still out there!
Yeah, I know. I can't turn this thing around. Calm your tits, okay? It'll be fine. Alright, Zabimi, I'm with you, man. You're a crazy son of a bitch.
They are weak! We must finish them!
Oh, okay. So the guys wearing the friggin' tank tops are the enemies. Lucky for us, they all look the friggin' exact same. If this guy has something useful to offer besides sort of generic hurrah, hurrah, we're winning phrases.
My friend from above! You killed many men today, huh? Yes! We all did!
Where's Woods?
The LA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man!
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead!
Let's go, Hudson!
That was amazingly specific. I don't even know this guy's name, but this guy knows exactly where he is on what transport barge.
I was MIA in there. But your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov ain't stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Spoiler alert, he didn't die in a fucking swamp.
Coming on the convoy now!
The barge matches Vimby's intel! Woods should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Okay, he'll have to wait just a little bit. I'm gonna make another drink. Oh, we'll be okay. Or not. Do we get quotes when we die? Or no? Or okay. Well, I was making a drink, so I can't be blamed for that one.
What should be inside? Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it, taking fire! Shit, we're going down!
Okay, well, alright, now we're on top of this shit this time. Oh no, quick time. Oh, wow. We actually didn't have to do a quick time event that time. I thought for sure we would. I like how there's no cut mark there after we very clearly nearly slice his head off. We'll get you guys for Zabimvi! Am I saying his name right? Zabimvi? Oh shit. Well, I'd be kind of disappointed, though amused, if they did let us go without a fight. Like, well, they're clearly taking away from us something that's very important, some very important captive. But you know what? We're just gonna let you go. You know, it's okay. You know, you just can't win them all. You know, save these gunboats for another day.
They're still coming.
I think we got them all. Is there like another? Or guns on the other side? Or behind? Because I don't think we can reach them with this thing.
Damn, they're boarding us! Enemies on the lower deck!
Yeah, well, happens. Oh, there is another.
That's the locks to the gunboats. Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container.
Don't we need to like take out the guy who's driving this thing?
Give me a hand with this, Mason.
Or is he just like, okay, whatever. You know, people boarding our barge. Just gonna keep going from point A to point B.
God. Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Zabimvi led us on.
Woods. Frank?
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason.
Do to him, Hudson.
If he were any other man, he'd be dead.
Shit! We got hide right on us!
Just can't catch a break.
Come on, boys.
Oh, shit.
That arms crate is a gold mine! Grab the TGM!
Alright, TGM. Where is it? Stop flying around! Oh. Well. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Almost. Well, I really suck at this. Fortunately, I think I have unlimited ammo. At least I hope I do. Oh shit! Oh, come on! Where's ammo? Alright, wait for it to... Come on, that had to have hit. Really? That didn't hit it? Aw, come on. This is just silly. This is just silly. Alright, take like 50. No way. Okay. That one it actually dodged. One of these days we'll get it. Don't worry. Ah. It's like every time it looks like it's a direct hit. But nope. Alright, is there two of them? Or is it just the one? Okay, I'm gonna wait for him to get a little bit closer. Alright, this time's the time. This is it. Yes! Oh, okay.
Damn it, we're gonna ground!
Woods is going under, Mason!
I'll get him!
He'll be fine. We already know he lives. Man, once you like mix that vodka though with something else, that is surprisingly smooth stuff.
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move.
We'll be okay. I'm fairly certain we survive. I'd put money on it, in fact.
I got you, brother.
I like how this guy treats...
The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
No, I like how this guy treats his friend with way more love and care than he does his own son. Fuck you, son. Hope you fall.
Take cover behind that log.
Okay.
Shit! They've spotted us, Mason!
What? Really? Oh, I thought I took cover behind that log. I guess I didn't crouch.
Take cover behind that log. What the hell are Cubans doing here?
They're just kids.
Let's move.
I wonder if they're gonna make us shoot kids. That would actually be pretty ballsy.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass.
Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut.
Oh, okay. Well.
Now.
Okay. Let's go.
Don't move. More patrols passing by.
But honestly, if they like made a shoot like child soldiers, I would have an odd respect for this game. I don't know how, but just the fact that they had the balls to actually put that in the game to say something. I mean, you couldn't do it in Fallout, right? I mean, you couldn't kill children.
Stay close.
I mean, it'd probably be the first game that forces you to kill children that weren't horribly zombified. But they probably won't.
Hold position. They're right in front of us.
Dude, I'm holding position. You don't need to tell me to hold position.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass.
Okay. Multiples transportes. Oh wait. Oh, maybe I'm slowing down a little bit too much. Well, I'm bored.
I'm gonna radio for help.
I'm bored with this. I miss Bimby and his awesome beard.
Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Mullah Rahman, do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты?
Hmm? Speaking Russian.
Как сказано.
You are dead, man, unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to...
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se muevan.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control. Pero él no es.
I said, shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch!
Oh. Okay.
We're moving. Get to the beach.
Did you secure evac?
Negative. We're on our own. We head for the river.
Well, that was kind of interesting. Actually, not really.
What the fuck happened back there?
Cannon Hudson, just keep moving.
Though I am happy they did it without QuickTime events.
We gotta buy some time.
Because that lets me just sit here and drink. Defend position. Okay. Come on, Woods, why don't you get a fucking gun and defend us? Oh, you mean go to this treehouse? I'll get him with my pistol. Don't worry about me.
We gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go!
I need a better gun. Why don't you give me yours, okay? You're obviously not using it. Oh look, another position that we will probably have to defend.
We gotta make another stand!
Give Woods in cover!
Oh, how did I know this? Give me your gun. I want it. I wish this were Halo. Man, I wish this were Halo in more ways than one. Can I?
It's still coming!
Yeah, there's actually an awful lot of them.
Ah, keep firing, Hudson!
I'll just sit here and cower behind this tree. We'll be okay. Oh no, they're trying to flank us!
Throwing smoke!
Go! Now!
Come on, Woods. We're getting out. I got you, brother.
Keep moving! Damn it!
Man, I know I should pace myself a little bit more.
I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover!
Because this vodka is actually kind of tasteless, which can be really scary, you know? Because you can sit there and down, you know, 5 or 6 drinks in an hour, and then, you know, all of a sudden, oh, you're really fucked up. You know, dangerously fucked up. So I should probably pace myself a little bit more. We got time! We got time. Oh, good. I can refill my useless pistol ammo. Lucky me. Fortunately, it's like, oh shit. Hopefully you'll be okay, Woods. Even though a grenade landed right beside you. Now, let me throw my grenades. Oh shit. Out of my way. Out of my way.
There's a boat on the beach. Come on.
Hey, how convenient.
Getting out! No.